9 months before Rosa Parks made history, a 15-year-old girl named Claudette Colvin refused to give up her seat on a bus in Montgomery, Alabama. Two police officers put her in handcuffs as her school books fell from her lap. And in that moment, the civil rights movement was born.
Coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn.